Then I got high. I never thought I'd see fame. Then I got high. My website's a skateboard company, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, hey, cause I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high.
So I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pins of coming OGs in the game and changing to make way for these new names and faces. But the strangest things can happen from rapping when niggas get wrapped up in image and acting. Niggas get capped up and wrapped in plastic, zipped up in bags when it happens. That's it. Down the back street on D's, I got my Glock cock, cause niggas won't please. No sooner as I said it, seems I got swept by some nigga with a tech nine trying to take mine. You wanna make noise, make noise. I'll make a phone call, my niggas coming like the God boys. Bodies being filed on Cringley with the fucking heads cut off. Motherfucker, I'm straight.
See my name on the blimp, guaranteeing me and shells for the level up.
1, 2, 3 into the folks. Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the door, ready to make an entrance, so back on up, cause you know about to rip shit up. Give me the microphone,
y'all know me, still the same OG, but I've been low key, hated on by most these niggas with no cheese, no deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys, no boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries.
Go 45 and 2 6 8, baby that's all we need. We can go to the park, tap the dog, smoke that tumbleweed. As the marijuana burn, we can take our turn singing them dirty rap songs. Stop and hit the ball like Cheech and Chong. It still takes from here to Hong Kong. So,
en los años 90, lo recuerdo muy bien. Aún estaba muy chico yo, e inexperto también.
Welcome motherfuckers to the